How does rabies work? Explain with kitties. A kitten is playing in the yard. Suddenly, a strange man jumps out of the bushes. Foam is coming out of his mouth. The kitten is scared. The man bites the kitten's tail. The kitten runs home. At first, everything is fine, but after a couple of days, he starts acting strange. The kitten's temperature rises. His head starts spinning. He feels nauseous. Then he loses his appetite and his tail hurts and itches. A friend invites the kitten to the river. They arrive, but the kitten realizes he's afraid of water. He goes back home. It's hard for him even to look at a glass of water. When he tries to drink, he feels intense pain. Then the kitten starts drooling. He begins to fear not only water but also bright light. The kitten can't sleep. He has nightmares. At this stage, treatment is almost impossible. The chance of survival is less than 1%. The kitten stays in the hospital for a long time. He attacks the doctor, but the doctor calms him down with a glass of water. His parents come to visit, but the kitten is gone. They bury him. Everyone cries, but suddenly the coffin opens. The kitten climbs out and says, "Why did you bury me? I wasn't rabid. I'm just an idiot. It was a prank."